why we're urging the Security Council to adopt a new resolution